here's my newly purchased VidHD graphics card by Blue Shift Inc. And its software designer is John Brooks. I currently have it plugged into my Apple IIgs with an extension that goes to the back panel. And here's what it looks like. The output spec is 1080p, but I'm running it on a Dell U2410, which seems to handle it pretty well.